My father was a great hunter. Suddenly stopped hunting. He said, I've killed enough animals, and I'm ashamed of myself.
And his wrists were ankles, and his handshakes were puff adders in the brand tub, and his fingers were astronauts found dead in their spacesuits, and his heart was a First World War grenade discovered by children. And his shoulder blades were two butchers at the meat cleaving competition, and his belly button was the Falkland Islands, and his private parts were the Bermuda Triangle, and his backside was a priest hole, and his stretch marks were the tide going out. The whole system of his blood was Dutch elm disease. And his legs were depth charges, and his knees were fossils waiting to be tapped open, and his ligaments were rifles wrapped in oilcloth under the floorboards, and his footprints were Vietnam.
Well, I came over here in the morning, get out of the house and get over to the farm to finish up chores and wash. So I get along about here, and I sit down like this because it fits just about right. That's my footprint right there. I'm wearing out the ground and tramping the grass. That's more than anybody else has been doing around here. The grass has grown up since we mowed it once. My father says everybody stays away from the cemetery. Us hobbies stay away from the cemetery until we go there to stay. That's what he wrote in his will.